There is a homogeneous, ectonormal nodule in the central part of the inhomogeneous, hypocagenic thyroid. The presence of halocyne is doubtful, while that of paralesional blood flow is unequivocal.